Now, do you guys want to see what happens when pigs fly? What is that?
What?
I want you guys to slowly walk on that side.
It looks like a baby deer or a puppy.
So, what do you guys think he is?
A bunny deer.
I don't know, but it looks adorable.
But he's actually a giant rodent.
What's a giant rodent?
His name is Superman. Come here, Superman. Be very gentle.
Yeah, you're just a handsome little boy.
What is Superman?
Superman is what we call a Mara.
The fur is so soft and pretty.
He's pooping.
Everybody poops, right?
Right, but he's pooping and that's gross.
What's up with his tail?
So they've just got itty bitty tails because they don't need to use them very much.
She has big eyes.
Why is his eye so big? So he can see stuff?
Yeah, and what's he going to be seeing? Do you think he's trying to catch his food? They have a rhyme where if you got eyes on the side, you're meant to hide. Eyes in the front, you're meant to hunt.
My cat Ming Ming, he loves oranges.
That's pretty crazy. Because cats are predators. They usually like things like meat.
Yeah, well, we don't have any mice in our house.
Is he faster than a cheetah?
He's not faster than a cheetah. They can run faster than the fastest human.
Really?
But he's not faster than Usain Bolt.
He is faster than Usain Bolt.
That is scientifically impossible.
Yeah, over 30 miles an hour.
So they're faster than Usain Bolt.
Yep, you guys are doing awesome.
He's really warm right here.
Bye!
Bye, Superman!
Superman!
What is that?
Don't step on its tail!
No, we don't want to step on our tail.
What is this?
Is that a kangaroo or anteater?
So her name is Cory, and she is a wallaby.
It's like a baby kangaroo.
Yeah, now I want one.
She's gonna take a dog pillow.
How old is she?
She is about 4 years old.
What do they normally eat?
These guys are herbivores.
So they do not like meat.
Oh, she's holding it. She's holding it.
Oh my goodness.
Right now.
Does she eat it like you guys do? You hold it with your hands?
She does this. She has bad table manners. And she also snacks. That's another bad table manner.
Where's her pouch?
You can't even see it.
You don't even see it? Here, let me find her. You guys see her pouch right here?
Oh yeah.
So you can see the little pouch opening?
Yeah.
So if she has a baby in her pouch and something scary comes by, she can close that pouch.
This is like a pouch.
Does she like control it?
So it stretches with the baby.
You want it?
Cory.
If it gets too hot.
Yeah.
Well, she can feel how hot it gets in her pouch. Maybe her baby would be really wiggly.
Wait, how? Is she faster or is she slower than Superman?
She's a little bit slower than Superman.
How fast do you think she could hop?
75 miles an hour.
Not quite that fast. They could hop about 35 miles an hour.
I want to see her get out of this cage.
I think she actually wants to meet someone.
Isn't it so amazing?
I just want to hug her.
But you can't.
She doesn't like hugs.
Oh, yeah. You can itch her chin. She likes that.
Does she like it right here?
Goodbye, Cory.
Whoa, bye, Cory.
Let me clear space.
Bye. Okay, go walk on the other side.
Oh my god.
Okay, just open your eyes.
Why don't you guys come on this side over here?
It's a...
What is that?
A piggy!
A piggy! He kind of looks like a doggy.
This guy is so adorable. Is it a warthog?
A Juliana pig, so they're also called mini pigs. And his name is Hamilton.
After Alexander Hamilton?
Yep.
How old is he?
He's only 5 months old. He's just a baby.
You are so cute.
When he's full size, he'll be about 50 pounds, about the size of a bulldog.
It looks like he's eating out of his nose.
What's a pig nose for?
That's a really good question, Ernie. It's for digging. He actually uses it like a shovel sometimes when he's in the mud. He'll throw mud left and right just trying to find the good stuff.
I eat apples.
Oh, you're just like Hamilton. I guess you could have shared your lunch.
And he snuffed me and got some more of my shorts.
Yep.
Who likes bacon?
Me.
Where do you think it comes from?
Pig.
I would never kill this pig.
Yeah.
I would kill
He's too sweet, isn't he?
I ate him before.
He's not offended.
I ate him for breakfast.
Ernie, would you eat this pig?
No.
He's too.
Who would?
He's too adorable.
Wait, I don't think anybody can catch him to make bacon. I think only pink pigs.
Well, these guys come in all different colors. They're black, they're white, they're red, they're spotted. They're really,
red?
Really cool.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Pink ones are my favorite.
Now, do you guys want to see what happens when pigs fly? So that's why pigs will never be able to fly. They get scared of heights.
So never jump on a trampoline, piggy.
Bye-bye, Hamilton.
Bye-bye, Hamilton.
Oh, that's a good pig noise. Oink, 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 oink.
Hi-yo, thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and check out our playlists where the kids try food or the kids play with toys. Bye.